It was a great experience for me, and you know, Only in Sons, I think it was more of youth and fresh and, you know, laid back but more trend. So I was more comfortable in the clothing because that's me in casual life. So it became very easier for me to just carry the stage. And since I've been a performer always, being a dancer, I love the stage. Those feels, that's my thing. So yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Throw over to questions.
If मैं फैशन शो की बात करूँ तो स्टेज हमें हम आर्टिस्ट हैं मैं डांसर रहा हूँ एक बहुत टाइम पे कोरियोग्राफर रहा हूँ तो स्टेज जैसे ही आते तो नर्वस तो नहीं एक्साइटेड मैं जरूर बोलूंगा बिकॉज यू नो दिस सो मच टू डिलीवर जो हम नॉर्मल लाइफ में नहीं दे सकते बींग एन आर्टिस्ट सो द क्राफ्ट इट्स इट वॉज माई टाइम टू शो समथिंग व्हाट आई एम सो यू नो जब जैसे ही स्टेज आते तो It's just the another word we go to. So, more of excitement.
Priyank, lots of your fans were very appreciative, like while you were on
the net.
Do you have someone to cheer you up other than the audience?
In the audience, actually, one of my very good friends, Anubhav, came. My team was there, Deepna was there, and my best friends were there. And, you know, so I think nothing is better than that. All logo bulaya koi aaya nahi because they are not in town, unfortunately. But I was glad that these people, my friends, were there with me. So, I was really happy with that.
Please allow me to ask you,
Yeah, that's so true actually. That's so true. Okay. नहीं यार हमने साजिश नहीं करी मैं ऐसा नहीं बोलूंगा कि हमने साजिश करी है बट यस हिना हैज बीन एन स्टाइल आइकॉन फॉर लास्ट ईयर एंड दिस ईयर अगेन शी इज कंटिन्यूइंग द सेम थिंग बट इट्स ऑलवेज गुड यू नो टू सी पीपल यू नो वॉकिंग अप ऑन द फैशन स्टेटमेंट्स ऑन द स्टाइल स्टेटमेंट्स एंड आई फील It's very fresh. It makes you look good, that confidence, the way you carry. So it's always a way of seeing the life every day you wake up in the morning. So I think fashion makes it one of the best, you know, things in the entire day. So yes.
Last question.
Yeah. Yeah. Actually, ये बहुत different attire था नहीं, you know, because it was actually one of the ideas I was thinking to carry the shirt over here. थोड़ा सा, you know, it becomes more youth. So that's what I was wanting to, you know, convey through my fashion statement. So I was quite comfortable with this. Keep carrying it also. So yeah. खतरों के खिलाड़ी आई थिंक ही इज डूइंग प्रीटी वेल ओवर देयर सो आई होप यू नो ही जस्ट विंस द शो एंड जस्ट कम्स सो नथिंग आई एम नॉट सेइंग एनीथिंग मोर देन दैट आई एम जस्ट प्रेइंग या या प्लीज प्लीज
अगर आप कुछ बता सके उनकी हेल्थ के बारे में जरूरी क्या अगर हेल्थ के बारे में बता सके
Health, I think he was not doing so well health-wise abhi thode din pehle. But I think he's fine now. He's doing really well in the show. And I wish all the best to him. So, yeah.
The fashion ki baat ki thi, Hina Khan bhi yeah. Sorti zindagi kar rahi hai, family ka
sab. Really?
What do you want to say regarding
I think abhi, you should talk to her only about this thing. Because I'm actually not aware of what is happening. Professionally, I don't know what is happening. Because we don't discuss much about the profession. But personally, yes, I know a lot about Hina. So... That's what it is. I don't want to say about it. Yeah.
Discuss
fashion.
Of course, you know it's always good to upgrade. Of course, हम बिल्कुल करते हैं सर जब भी फैशन की बारी आती है बिकॉज यू नो अपग्रेड करना साथ साथ अर्बन सिनेरियोज एंड द फैशन इज गेटिंग वेरी अर्बन दीज डेज सो इट्स ऑलवेज बेटर सो मिक्सिंग लाइक नोइंग फ्रॉम द 90s टू 70s टू 80s दैट नॉलेज इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट और आगे क्या होने वाला है 10 साल वो कुछ मिक्स मैच करके हम कुछ कभी कभी कोशिश भी करते हैं तुम्हारे सामने ले सबके सामने ले सो या वी डेफिनेटली डिस्कस फैशन Of course, she is. She's. I think she's been breaking the records since last Bigg Boss season because of wearing 105 night suits and you know, and you know that's one of the records. I think that's who does that. And मैं अब सोचता हूँ इस सीजन को ये आएगा तो 105 से ज़्यादा क्या? कि एक रोज़ कोई दो बारी कपड़े पहनने वाले दिन में, so that the record's gonna be like 210. So you know that's how it is. So she's been setting that.
Yeah. From a reality show to yeah. a TV show to a music video yeah. that's really popular. What yeah. has been your journey? It's a roller coaster, right?
Ha, you know, just made me. You just calculated my entire journey, and mujhe sare ke sare chills aa rahe. So exactly that's what I feel. You know, it just has happened so quickly for me, and it has been a great journey for me, and I hope it just continues. So that's what I.
Any projects that you would like to tease about?
And we are just started shooting for Punch Beat, so you guys should look up to it.
That's all. Thank you.
Thank
so
you
much.
Guys. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much. Yeah.